kicks off Sunday at 1 o'clock.
And before break, we have some breaking news. A fire at a power plant in Cecil County. Let's go live to Captain Jeff Long in Sky. Chopper 13, Captain Jeff.
Well, they're telling us that the fire is 90% under control, but you can see still there's some smoke coming from this transformer. This is in Wildcat Point, Maryland, in Cecil County. We're almost in Pennsylvania up here, and the fire started about 1:47. That's when the call came out, a fire in a transformer. Now, the transformer uses mineral oil as a coolant, and we understand there's about 22,000 gallons of mineral oil in there. For that reason, hazmat was called in, but workers were evacuated from this area. There have been no injuries and several units responding, and looks like it's a bigger problem than it is right now, because they're saying that this is 10% left of the fire that they originally had. Reporting live from Sky High Chopper 13, I'm Captain Jeff Long. Back to you.
All right, Captain Jeff, thanks. We will update you just as soon as more information on that fire becomes available.